Yeah, speaking of Muhammad Ali, see, Muhammad Ali, was a dedicated warrior for Master Farad and the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad. Muhammad Ali, in the long run, made Caucasians love him. They hated to love him, and some of them loved to hate him. But he was our hero. He was the forerunner of the Black Panther. See, we can't let. I finally seen the Black Panther, you know. It had a lot of messages in it, you know. But we can't let a motion picture or a movie fight our battles for us. Sometimes that's why the enemy let you have a superhero or a good guy. A couple of years back they had the Django. But the greatest, the movie by Muhammad Ali that Muhammad Ali starred in, that was more realistic, down to earth movie. Disney, the one that bankrolled that movie Black Panther. So that movie's going to put our people back to sleep again. They're not going to get on the battlefield and understand this one thing. That you got black people talking about keep America great. You got black people talking about making America what it used to be. But this is my take on the whole thing. We got to fight harder now. Because what Muhammad Ali did was, he told the government that I'll follow your laws. Long as your laws don't conflict with the law, Allah's law. You know. And he was the only one that did that. When they drafted other brothers, I don't know, it's not on record nowhere where brothers followed his lead. They just went on over there because they didn't have the heart to stand up against the government like Muhammad Ali. So now, look, we got Elijah Muhammad standing up against the government, and he made Malcolm X standing up against the government. He made Elijah. I mean, this was more than. I mean, he made Ali. It's more than just. These brothers I'm naming, there's a lot of brothers standing up against the government. Black light out.